Hello everyone, welcome to today's tutorial on how to create a link for PDF. In this video, we will guide you through the simple steps to generate a link for your PDF file, allowing you to easily share it with others. But before we get started, if you don't already have UPDF software, you can download it via the link below. So let's get started. Once you've opened your PDF file in UPDF, look for the Share this file with others button on the right side of the window. Give it a click. You'll now be taken to a new window where you'll find the Share a link option. Click on it and then hit the Create button. Voila! The link for your PDF file has been generated. To copy the link, simply click on the copy icon. Now you can paste it anywhere you like to share it with your friends and other users. Well, that's it for how to create a link for PDF. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative content. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. We'll be happy to assist you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.